outside shooters in the Atlantic 10. When we talked about Gibbs knocking down 6 3-pointers in their last contest against UNC Charlotte, well, Sullivan did as well. He was 6 for 10, and he's a guy we all know loves playing in the Smith Center.